Today we're going to go over the proper installation of your bow window troughs and your redneck fiberglass blind. Before we get started, here's a list of tools that you'll need that are not included in this kit. Step 1. With a 3/16 inch drill bit and drill, drill out both of the rivets at the bottom of each window that hold the spring clips in place. Step 2. With the rivets drilled out of the blind and the spring clips removed, trim the top of the carpet or foam approximately 1.5 inches, making the overall height 6 inches. And then with a putty knife, scrape away any glue off the blind to ensure you have completely clean, flat surface for the installation of the bow window troughs. Step 3. Line up the bow window trough along the bottom of the window, making sure it's level and centered between the glass and opening. Once you have the trough in place, test to make sure that the window will open and close without hitting the trough, and then mark the holes you'll need to drill with your marker. After the holes have been marked, use a drill and a 3/16 inch drill bit to drill the 5 holes you'll need to secure the trough to your blind. Step 4. With the holes drilled, take the bow window trough and apply a 1/8 inch bead of silicone along the groove in the trough, and then position it in place, aligning the holes that are drilled into the blind with those on the trough. Take the hardware that was supplied and secure the trough to the blind by placing a nylon washer on the 10/24 by 3/4 inch screw and pushing it from the outside of the blind inward, ensuring the screw goes through the appropriate hole of the trough. And then add another nylon washer to the screw before finally adding the nylock nut. Do the same process for the 4 remaining holes and then hand tighten with a Phillips screwdriver and a 3/8 inch ratchet. Once finished, check to ensure that no silicone has squeezed out from tightening the trough to the window and blocking the drain holes. If excess silicone has squeezed out into the trough, carefully use your fingers and smooth it away from the drain holes. Repeat the previous steps for the remaining bow window troughs in your blind. You've now fully installed the bow window troughs in your Redneck fiberglass blind. To learn more about this and the full line of products Redneck Blinds has to offer, visit redneckblinds.com.